we have been expecting you. We are here today to welcome you, one and all, to the Festival of the Lion King. Singers who travel with Simba and his friends throughout the land with this tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I'm the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? And next we have Nakawa,
which is Swahili for good looking.
Hey, good looking.
And this lovely one is Kibibi,
which means impatient.
It means princess.
Yes. And finally, we have the beautiful Zawadi,
which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift.
Yes, the gift. And if you want to stay good looking, you best back off the attitude, mister. Besides, this young man right here thinks I'm the gift. What's your name, my friend?
Jose.
Jose. I think that's Swahili, but it's my lucky day.
Everyone, Simba and the gang will be here any minute now. And we want to make them feel welcome when they get here. So we are gonna need your help.
And since this is the animal kingdom, and we're surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we should greet them like
animals. So, for our beastly death rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see, I think I'll take, yes, the elephants.
Let's get Jose to tame these warthogs. Jose, come on up and help me really quick. Alrighty, gang, listen up. Jose is gonna be our superstar warthog leader. You stand next to me, my friends. I want you to demonstrate the sound that we as fellow warthogs will make. So just put your fingers to the sides of your nose like tusks and snort like a warthog. Very nice! Do you need a tissue, Jose? No, you don't need a tissue. Turn around so everybody can see your handsome face. Warthogs, put your fingers up the beard tusks on the count of three. Let's hear what you can do. One, two, three. That's the most disgusting sound I ever heard, but I love it.
Here we go, lions. Now it's our turn. This is my friend Cal, all the way from Florida, and he's going to give us his best lion imitation. Here we go. Paws up. Let's hear it.
All right.
Whoa, ferocious. All right, you guys get the idea. On the count of three, let's see some lions. One, two, three. Now that's a lion.
Time for the elephants. Yes, with me, my man Corey, all the way from Australia. Let's hear that elephant call. Never forget. You stay with me. Help me lead the herd. All right, my elephants, trumps up on the count of three. Let's trumpet triumphant. One, two, three. Oh, yes, the mighty pioneer.
Okay, my turn. I'm next. Everyone, this is Princess Araya, and she's going to show us what sound a giraffe makes. Okay, sweetheart, giraffe, go. You don't know what sound a giraffe makes? That's okay, because I didn't either. I had to look it up. It's a low bleating sound, kind of like a sheep. You know what sound a sheep makes? Let's hear it. We'll take it. Good job. All right, giraffes. Next up in the air and bleat. And there you have giraffes.
Very well, then. Now that you know your animal sounds, I think we're all set. Watch us, and we'll make sure you're cued and ready to go.
Hey, everyone, I think I hear them coming.
Wonderful, right on time. On the count of three, let's use our animal sounds to call them in. All together now. One, two, three. Shh, everyone,
Slow down! Maestro, if you please.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing parade.
Hey, Hobo, what are you doing over there?
I'm in the warthog section. Besides, my legs can't make it down off this float.
Oh, gee, that's too bad. Guess I gotta do it solo. Hakuna Matata. Bad monkeys! Bad, bad monkeys! Well, this stinks.
Sorry.
No, not you, Pumba, but these monkeys, they're ruining my big number.
But they're so cute.
Cute? Look at them, they're picking bugs on each other.
Wood, dirt.
Come on, everybody, you know the words.
Hakuna.
Something tells me this ain't the floor show. Hey, look good. Hey there, big fella. Hey, nice hat. So, where you from?
Thank you.
joyous celebration. For when all things exist in balance, it is that we are all connected in the great circle, the circle of life.
Bye.
lucid dream. We don't have a monkey as a scary end. But to kill us bad, it's a city's bad. I can't deny it, so what do I?
We hope you enjoyed the show. It was great.